left at Berantinen. Backhand pass to Gorov. A one-timer, stick just shattered. And a lead pass, a chance for Crosby on a breakaway. Skates in, and he's stopped. He scores on the second try. Sidney Crosby gets it through. Philip Grubauer, 51.3 to go in the second. The Penguins on the board.
And we're going to have maybe a goaltender challenge
here. There's a coach's challenge by Colorado to determine if there was goaltender interference prior to the goal.
Okay, so it's a coach's challenge. As his momentum carries him towards the net, and the goaltender's momentum carries him backwards into the net. I think Crosby gets the puck with his stick here. I think it's off the pad. He gets the puck there, and I think this goal stays.
Can't win this faceoff against JT Compher, but Crosby does get it on goal. He scores! Crosby!
How does he do it? He finds a way again. 9.2 to go in the second. We've got a one-goal game. 3-2, and we have a new hockey game. Don't go anywhere, folks.
Gensel hops on it off the wall. Juuso Riikola, wrist shot, deflection goes wide. Center back in front, side rebound, score! Crosby!
He's got the natural hat trick by himself. He's tied this game up at three. Look at all the hats on the ice for Crosby, and I'm looking at the Colorado bench, and they are stunned, absolutely stunned. Look at the Penguin fans here in Colorado.